All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have a famous local bike shop owner about to attempt the ride at Robbie O'Connell's.
Kick it, baby! Kick it, baby!
Like really